Jesus. We've just got news from some of our family, Iris, and they've just heard, don't we love Iris? They've just heard that there's a faction of terrorists that have just come close, about 30 miles out, just from where they are, and they've just asked to pray. And I just believe this is a house of prayer, and so we're just going to go back into the song, but we're going to actually use praise as a highway just to release just prayers over the region. And as we just lift up praises unto Jesus, I want you to partner your praise with prayer. As we just lift up praises all unto Jesus in one sound, one song that'll move the ground, that actually it'll shake the ground there. And we're sending like a shockwave just of prayer and power over that region as we pray for our family. Is that cool? We're gonna go back into that, come on.
Our hearts will cry, these bones will say, great are you, Lord. And all the earth will shout your praise.
Thank you, God. Thank you, God. And just start letting praise and prayers start going out over that region right now. One sound that'll move the ground. One sound that'll move the ground. God, we just declare peace over Mozambique. God, we declare peace over Mozambique right now. We declare peace over Mozambique right now. Shalom, peace. The shalom that breaks all chaos. Peace over Mozambique right now, Lord God. God, we ask that you would manifest yourself as Prince of Peace. Just start praying out. Just start praying out all across the room. Just with brothers and sisters, it's just our great blessing and great honor to pray covering over them.